The first 2 kilometres has been through regrowth on a cleared track where the bamboo has taken over, but there's still quite a few palms in there. There's Penangas, Nangas, Filicualas, young Barasodendron. Now we're into an area that hasn't been cleared, and we're seeing a lot more of the smaller understory palms, such as Oranga hastata. We're seeing a beautiful small Licuala here. We've seen Licuala marigoense.
Plena selva, descubriendo nuevas variedades aquí con los maestros. Y nos dijeron que estaba un poco peligroso, pero creo que no.
Who found the ledges?